Here today, two of Milwaukee's top leaders will look at the issue of violence in the city.
Let's get to Tama. She's following this developing story for us this morning at the Breaking News Desk. Good morning, Tama.
Good morning, Marianne and Patrick. Mayor Tom Barrett and Police Chief Ed Flynn are heading to New Orleans today. They're going to a first-of-its-kind meeting for them where they will try to find out what they might be missing in the fight to end violence against young African-American males. A group Barrett singled out in the State of the City address, saying the great majority of shootings and homicides in the city involve young black male victims and suspects. Also during the address, Barrett said the 2014 budget includes 120 new police officers. Barrett says reducing what he says are unacceptable levels of violence is a primary focus. Stay with WISN 12 News and WISN.com for more on today's meeting in New Orleans.